Answer B. The peach starts rotating. The peach moves around a bit, surrounded by the sparkling water. It floats just enough for the top to stick out of the water. Carbonic acid forms small carbon dioxide bubbles on the fine fuzz of its skin, which somehow dissolve and flow upwards. Since the fuzzy hair of the peach does not point perfectly upwards, the carbon dioxide bubbles flow upward and rub against the hair, causing the peach to rotate.
Yeah.